Cherokee Road. And what are the neighbors concerned about there, Casey?
Well, Scott, Shannon, over here is where America the Diner plans on opening. But just about 35 feet away is the Church of the Advent. And their concern is that the diner is just too close for comfort. The sign reads, "No matter who you are, you're welcome here." We've learned that's the case unless you're a 24-hour diner planning to come to Cherokee Road.
And it's pretty clear to me that this is going to be a problem.
We obtained a copy of the letter from the church giving neighbors the option of protesting a liquor license application for America the Diner. The letter cites concerns of traffic safety, parking, and noise disruptions. Problems owners Dustin and Kyle Staggers tell us just aren't true.
24/7 doesn't necessarily mean 4 a.m. drunken parties. It's more of the, you know, 5 a.m. person who's going into downtown, or, you know, a person who's getting off from a late shift.
Yeah, getting off a second shift at UPS and needs a place to go eat.
In fact, they say their targeted demographic is families.
You know, the diner is going to be kind of a classic throwback to like a Northeastern style diner.
As for a liquor license, they tell us it's just something every business needs to survive in the Highlands.
You know, we're not deriving our business from alcohol sales, but it's important to, you know, our growth and vitality, whether we can make it or not.
A stack of 200 letters are filled with words of support for the brothers who already own two restaurants in the Highlands.
Any restaurant with outdoor seating would be a great place for us. And I think it would be actually a good thing to draw people to the area and get them more familiar with what the church maybe even has to offer.
But not every neighbor is convinced.
But I think it's not a good thing for the neighborhood. I'd much rather see this happen on Baxter Avenue and not here.
The brothers say they're willing to work with the neighborhood to adjust hours of alcohol sales or limit outdoor seating.
We can give back through food. I mean, it's a viable way to give back to the community.
The Church of the Advent did send us a statement saying they're not concerned with a business going in this building behind me, just the 24-hour concept. America the Diner plans to open in May. Reporting live from the Highlands, I'm Casey Cunningham, Wave 3 News.